Hello everyone, my name is Owen, the Product Solution Manager from Aeon Technology. And besides me, we have Daniel, the Software Architect.
Hello everyone.
Today we are going to do an introduction video regarding to our new product, UpSquare Pro, within the Up product line. Daniel, could you help us to understand more about this new product?
Sure. This product is following our well-known UpSquare single board computer. The interesting aspect of UpSquare Pro is that the design was based on all the feedback received from our customers, and in particular, the UpSquare users.
How did that work?
It's thanks to our app community, where every customer and user can share their opinions, experience, and we do listen and learn from them to improve our products. Here is our new UpSquare Pro. Within its 10 by 10 centimeters board, we tried to put many important features needed within embedded projects. It is based on Intel Apollo Lake system on chip with Atom, Celeron, and Pentium SKUs. Regarding memory and storage, it comes with up to 8GB LPDDR4, an embedded storage of up to 64GB eMMC. UpSquare Pro has an M.2 2230 for Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, and an additional M.2 2280 for SSD storage or Intel MirrorDX AI accelerator. And most importantly, it also provides M.2 3052 slot to enable 5G connectivity via dedicated module, the next trend for WAN connectivity. The expandability of its design makes these products a good fit for a wide range of use cases.
The different CPU and the expansion options allow customers to have a good foundation that is flexible to adapt based on needs of variable projects.
Yeah, and besides, UpSquare Pro keeps an important feature already available on UpSquare, like the 40-pin I/O header, which enables access to GPIO, PWM, I2C, SPI, UART, and I2S interfaces.
I can see it's really a product with a lot of flexibility and expandability, while still keeping a relatively small form factor.
Yes, but it's not only that, as UpSquare Pro includes also many other features, like 3 USB ports, Type A and one USB 3 OTG, and then we have HDMI, DisplayPort, 1 EDP, we have SATA port, which are already available on UpSquare, but we also include additional features like an audio jack with input and output via a Realtek codec, two serial port RS-232 and 485, two gigabit Intel I210 Ethernet ports with time-sensitive network support, and 12 to 24 volt DC power input.
From all the information I have now, I reckon that UpSquare Pro is even more suitable for industrial use cases thanks to its 12 to 24 volts power input, time-sensitive networking support, multiple serial ports, and the different kinds of expandability for connectivity, communication, data storage, and even AI accelerator support for edge computing. But what about the security? I think that is also an important feature for industrial use cases.
Hold on, UpSquare Pro is also equipped with an onboard TPM 2.0 module to manage and store security keys, which can be leveraged for implementing policies to enhance the security of the device.
Great. We have talked about so many good features of this product. Why don't you showcase a real demo that can give the audience an even better idea of the UpSquare Pro capabilities?
Sure. We have cooperated with our software partner AI within Aeon's AI and IoT ecosystem to integrate their OPC-UA solution with a web-based information modeler tool. A complete OPC-UA toolkit which allows you to connect to one or multiple OPC-UA servers, browse and map OPC-UA nodes in the information modeler to an ERP and MES systems variables. It also provides several benchmarking tools for better data visualization in terms of application jitter, network latency, and TSN parameters.
I believe you have gained a clearer picture on what UpSquare Pro is really capable of after the demo section.
UpSquare Pro is capable of providing robust and reliable performance, adding intelligence and flexibility to industrial-level IoT applications which require different processing capabilities while also being extremely power efficient. It is offered with an extensive support for both Windows and Linux available on our app community to help our customers creating solutions quickly and easily from the first setup to the deployment process. With 5G connectivity, AppSquare Pro unleashes the future of intelligent industrial automation and takes your edge solutions to the pro level. Thank you everybody for joining us today.
Thank you.